On the Crime Watch in Aptos, a man was caught on camera stealing an Easy Up tent from outside a home on Center Avenue. This happened last night around 9. The man parked his car in front of the house, walked up, and just grabbed the tent. According to the owner of the home, the tent was outside for less than 3 hours. The theft has been reported to the Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Department. You're asked to call them if you have information.